Hi students, O-Levels Online presents the video lecture series for basic accounting. In this video, we will cover liabilities according to the syllabus. These video lectures are helpful for those students who are appearing in Cambridge O-Levels under CAIE either in June or November examinations for accounting 7707. Let's begin the lesson number 2. What are the liabilities? Let's have a look. Liabilities are the total of funds owed for assets supplied to a business or expenses incurred not yet paid. There are two types of liabilities, current liabilities and fixed liabilities. Let's discuss one by one. Current liabilities are the obligations of the business which have to pay within a year. The first example of current liabilities is creditor or accounts payable. A creditor is a person to whom money of the business is owed for goods or services. The second example of current liabilities is short-term debt or loan or finance. A short-term loan is a type of loan that is obtained to support a temporary personal or business need. The third example of current liabilities is bank overdraft. An overdraft means that the bank allows customers to borrow a set amount of money. The fourth example of current liabilities is accrued or dues or owings or arrears. These refer to the amount due but yet not paid. The fixed liabilities are the obligations of the business which have to pay over a year. Let us look at its examples. The first example of the fixed liabilities is long-term debt or loan or finance. Long-term debt generally refers to a company's loans and other liabilities that will not become due within 1 year. The second example of fixed liabilities is mortgage or loan against collateral. It is the loan against collateral of a specified real estate property. Normally, it is payable over a year by the business. Okay, after the discussion of current and fixed liabilities, we conclude that total liabilities are equal to current liabilities plus fixed liabilities. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, like and share video with other people to learn from it, and please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more video like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.